First and foremost, you must understand why do we need to groom them. Because we want performance from them. A lot of people are just performing and few people give a performance. Performing is all about time and effort. Performance is all about results. When we have team members with us, our role is to make them give performance after performance after performance, one after the other. How does one do it? The only way to do it is to work on the success hexagon of ours. What is the meaning of success hexagon? In order to be successful, there are six areas in which you got to work. The first is known as knowledge. The second on the left hand side at the bottom is knowledge. On the left hand side is attitude, then is skills, then is habits, then is strategies, and then is creativity. The most important thing about knowledge, how can we upgrade people's knowledge? Teach them. How can we change the attitudes of people? Counsel them. Counseling. Attitude is shifted by counseling. How do we develop skills of people? Train them. How do you help people form habits? Coach them. How do we help people to form new strategies? Advise them. And how do you make them creative? You know, the only way is new knowledge, new attitude, new skills, new habits and new strategies. When it is manifested in different ways, one becomes creative. Now, when you work on people, and when you work on people's hexagon, which means when you work on their knowledge, attitude, skills, habits, strategies, and their creativity, through various things called as teaching, and for attitudes, as I said, you need to do counseling, and then you have training, and then you have, you know, coaching, and then you have advising, and then you have mentoring. You know, for creativity, there is mentoring. So with the help of all these things, mentoring and coach, advising and coaching and training and, counseling and teaching, you constantly keep on developing the team. Now, when you have very conscious effort on this, then people will start showing tremendous productivity. Productivity means maximum results in minimum time. So if you want maximum results in minimum time, you have to constantly keep on, you know, expanding the success pentagon on people, and that is how you develop people, and that's how great teams are formed, and great team members are formed.